Next thing, the till comes with a levelling beam. It's full length of the fret barn. And you pop it on those blocks. And you can see I've got a clamp at this end. So this can be done on a pitching table or whatever. And I've got it clamped at this end. And all that's happening with the clamp at this end is I'm just counteracting any of the relief that's in that neck. So on those 3 points, it is dead straight. And you can just put a leg behind and see that it's touching those 3 points. I just tend to use a bit of wood and spacer and some business cards so I can fine tune it. Yeah. That's the hardest bit. So as soon as we now have this guitar clamped, its neck is straight on those 3 points. Yeah, the great news is all these variations, which you can't see by the naked eye, but you're going to see where they are in a minute, still there.